here is a Da Vinci robot in our lab. The surgeons on the consoles controlling all the hands right here. There it is right there. Maybe one of the hands. Then it gets projected into this monitor right here.
Because arm number one
is pretty cool stuff. Robotic hands and fingers, control, manual body monitor. Surgeons are doing that.